check out the new Z-Man Chatterspike with the ZWG. It's a pretty cool way to rig up your fluke style plastic, especially Elastec. And there is a bead right there which you can push up to the bait. Will keep your tech-exposed plastic up and not bent, and you catch a lot of fish. Let's see what's the first fish gonna bite when I throw this lure. Looks like the crappie love the chatter spike too. I mean, this is a huge bait, and that's a pretty good slab. Let's go.